So our officers have been at all of the polling stations. We continue to do our surveillance and monitoring. And up till now, things have been very quiet. We haven't had any issues, really. We just had one polling station where the thermometer wasn't working, but that got sorted out. And no one was hindered from voting because of that. So things are very quiet, and we hope and hope that things continue as they are for the rest of the day.